Oke, sip. Oke.
International Journal. Quality of treatment relationship between physicians and patient group assignment 6. Aprili.
Objective, general objective to investigate the quality of communication system between physician and patient. Specific objective to determine relationship between physician and patient is unilateral or interactive and continuous.
Next, Rosie.
Theory. The extent before is followed by basic referring to the communicative action theory of Habermas and its use by Mislet in the medical context.
Okay. First model, pure medical explanation. This type of interaction was observed among patients with the different social and economic classes and they demonstrated that the pure medical perspective has no connection with class, education, age, and gender, and include a range of patients. Also, the disease type, acute or chronic, in the clinic doesn't affect the determination of physician interaction to the patient significantly. And in both cases, the conversation is performed based on the pure medical interaction. As a result, the own patient use the medical explanation and adapt to the medical explanation of physician and have no problem in this interaction. The both party consider the purpose oriented action. This type of interaction doesn't create any problem in the communication because it's accepted by both party. Okay, next, Rizky.
To medical explanation. Some patients were not ready to receive opinion and therapy granted about their disease. The new groups include their disease through traditional methods, traditional medicine, and suppose the traditional methods more effective. The modern medicines supports the patients and has no response for its certain treatment. The patients groups the traditional
Okay, next, Mrs. Asni.
Dear model, the physician by closing its explanation, ethnic, academic language to the patient language, the life war explanation is intervened by the physician in the conversation. The result of this chair model, the physician by closing its explanation, ethnic academic language to the patient language, the life war explanation is intervened by the physician in the conversation. The result of this physician's behavior was interesting. Some patients immediately and completely welcomed this mode of physician's encounter, meant that a mutual and to say that life was formed.
Okay, next, Sylvie.
This method causes the patient so unconsciously mentor the family and individual agents interfere in the disease and accelerates the patient diagnosis as well. This model was observed in the private clinic mostly. in this mode about patient and patient use the life for explanation. In this model, the patient use more normal communication styles such as propounding, expletor, caution and active, and without intervention, listening, kindliness, caution directly related to the life war and explains in road language and explaining. Service certified and credits the patient sentient. As a result, the patient assume itself the partner and peer of patient. This conversion is very similar to the friendly conversion.
Okay, next, Zelda.
Model medical explained by educated patient. The patient with high educational level that usually have academic and medical information about their disease that obtained through reading books and article on internet. Try to enter into actual conversation the physician means instead of closeness of physician to the patient life work. The educated patient close themselves to the medical explain. It may be the factory style of med the progress more than ever to the social medication. Or the patient tries to achieve the actual conversation through the way in order to record he implied official of relationship.
Okay, next, Mr. Rini, until process. Okay, next, Mr. Rini or Mr. Herty.
Conclusion. Okay, conclusion. The applied studies indicated how the entry of physician to the patient life mode may create the patient trust to the physician. Effective conversation, more human perspective to the patient, and ultimately the useful and effective diagnosis and therapy process.
Okay, next, Mr. Herty, Mrs. Herty.
In plenty of studied samples where the physician allowed the patient to talk about it live work, the patient spoke conveniently and while patient talking. The physician called extract it. This is reason out of factor exciting in its life work and understand that the disease has been arising out of anxiety and stress or is a completely physiologic disease and it helped the therapy process, test, radiologic, etc., cost and repeat referrals.
Okay, again, next.
In fact, value-oriented conversation and spending 10-15 minute time at most avoided the rapid referral of the patient in the subsequent week and a more human relationship was formed as well.
Okay, next, Mrs. Rospanelli. From recommendation.
Recommendation. The physician, instead of mirror biological perspective, to the patient must pay attention to the mental and social factor of disease.
Okay, next, Mrs. Maya.
Health center must understand the importance of value-oriented communicative action that result in human perception and understanding until achieving the result and goal, and replace the strategic action by communicative action.
Okay, thank you all. Maybe that's all for us. And then I will say thank you and goodbye.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Thank you.